Harvesting of canola field. The 2.5-acre canola field was planted in the fall at a seeding rate of 5 pounds an acre with a Great Plains grain drill. Canola was harvested on May 30, 2012, using a John Deere 7720 combine, resulting in a yield of 1,200 pounds per acre. This yield is on the low side and is likely due to poor soil fertility of that recently precision leveled field. Next year's yield goal will be in the 2,000 pound an acre range.